Ben Wynns is from New York City, and when he came out of college, got his dream job, which was?
I worked for a professional soccer team in their front office, the Charleston Battery.
Now, why soccer? What interested you in soccer as a
man? I've always been a fan, and I don't know. I guess I got kind of sick of American sports after some point.
Do you play soccer? Did you?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Were you good at it?
More of a destroyer than a creator, to use soccer terms.
Okay. Yeah. Well, good for you.
Thank you.